Thank you. अभी देखिए आपने खुद ही कह दिया कि मैं beautiful लग रही हूँ. तो thank you so much for that. But honestly, मैं बहुत beautiful feel भी कर रही हूँ. And I think इसका credit entirely मेरी जो designer है सोनल वर्मा उनको जाता है. मेरी makeup and hair team Tina has done my hair and Rishabh Khanna has done my makeup. And I think मैंने हमेशा माना है कि it's always a teamwork. And you know when you're working with like-minded people, you don't really have to put too much effort. So I think I just came in and I sat there and they dressed me up and I'm looking like this.
Okay, the fashion की अगर बात करें तो what's your style statement?
मेरा style statement normally बहुत ही casual है. On a normal day, आप मुझे हमेशा denim shorts के साथ एक white t-shirt के साथ sneakers या chappals में मिलेंगे normally. But if it's a more formal event, तो उसमें I obviously मैं ये देखती हूँ कि event क्या है. And I like to keep it a little different always, and that's not because I make an effort to do that, but I like experimenting. मतलब मैं बहुत जल्दी bore हो जाती हूँ अगर मैं एक ही जैसी चीजें कर रही हूँ. So yeah, I like to experiment.
Okay, कितना comfortable है ये
जो? It's very comfortable. Like you can see, it's very very comfortable. It's you know, it's basically a kimono jacket. और उसको थोड़ा सा dressy करने के लिए हमने एक belt लगाई है. And under that I'm wearing a skirt. And it's just perfect. Like I mean, I could wear this and go out, not right now but at night.
Okay, or agar baat kahi jaye aur agar upcoming budgets ki, to upcoming budgets mein aur kya aane wale hain aapki tarah
se? Sorry,
upcoming budgets?
Oh, okay. I'm doing a film called Jack and Dill, that is with Amit Saad and Arbaaz Khan, that will be releasing this year.
Okay, yeah. Kab aane wala hai?
Well, date has not been decided, but isi saal aane wala hai. Yeah, thank you.